Move along. Nothing to see here.
Strange. It smells like liquor.
Nothing to see, but something to drink with apple in it, too.
You know, a wise man once wrote nothing serious has bits of apple in it.
Bugger off.
I'm positive this is where they hide Bonnie's special batch.
Who told you about that?
Maybe Beats, too.
No, he won't. Since he turned to drink, he's turned our lives into hell. You'll have to kill me first.
Not a problem. We'll break your shoulders' kneecaps, you douche nozzle.
To dust.
Close ranks.
Ad Astraco.
My turn now. A prize for the heads of those morons! Your ass.
My turn. Oh, man.
Don't stand so close to me.
Which do you like least, the left eye or right ear?
Arcana time!
Yeah.
Swala!
My turn, scum.
There.
Ah!
Toga, swala, bozwaza!
Now!
Kina time!
Mercenaries fight for money. Us? Well, there's adventure.
I can smell the barbecue of victory.
Thank you.
the moves. Stand in my way! What stone is done. Too bad. Your dreams.
Oh. deadly, but efficient.
No.
Execute the executioners. An interesting paradox.
Tough it out.
Toga, swala, bozwaza.
Dalak.
And boom, fly away.
Beware. Curiosity sometimes kills the cat, then burns it to ashes.
That's my stuff.
Crap, what a mess. Excellent!
What?
Got some nuts for the squirrels. Pretty. I'll take it, thank you.
Huh. Okay, then. This must be the special batch.
Sounds good to me. Let's try it.
Absolutely not. This liquor is precious. Either we bring it to Barney or to the herbalist.
Who cares about helping out that fat, sadistic nutbag? We give him his booze, snatch his keys, and scram.
Still, it would be nice if we helped him. Liquor's not the answer to your problems.
That being said, water and milk are no better.
At this point, only the hand of fate shall lead the party through this ethical conundrum.
You're right. Don't you mean the hand of the player?
This dwarf is such a pain. Well, suit yourselves.
We've got your coat.
Splendid, my dear commoners. You were of great help. Let me see. Great work. It is as good as new. Here, for your troubles.
This is a rip-off. The seamstress cost us more than this.
Well, no matter. It's all I have. But you'll have the satisfaction of knowing you've helped me out.
Go f*** yourself. Pay up, or we keep your rags.
But you wouldn't dare.
Hard work, fair reward. That's basic justice. Only a money bag would overlook that.
Very well. I have no money left, but here, have this piece of expensive jewelry, since your venality knows no bounds.
So, do you have it? The special batch?
Here's Barney's booze.
Great. It's very generous of you to help out a poor alcoholic. No good deed goes unrewarded.
Ah, fate has a long tab on us, then.
I'm adding a few drops of my elixir. This should get him rid of any future urge to drink. Here.
Perfect. Now I just have to bring it to Barney.
Ah, it's just yous.
Look, we found you something.
Enjoy!
Ah, my lovely booze! Oh, oh, this shit's disgusting! It's awful!
He's all green, like an orc.
I feel better.
Really?
I haven't felt this good in years. Ah, fellas, thank you. You're truly amazing.
Well, that's what I call a quick remission.
He looks like he's had some magic mushrooms.
This has got me back my taste for torments. I'm going to go treat myself to a nice impalement, or crush some feet, or even better, a flayin'. Oh, yeah, that's the stuff. A good flayin'.
Look, we don't want to impose, but we'd like some assistance.
Anything you want. Ah, I feel so great. I think I'll even make up with my wife.
Oh, a love story, that's so cute.
And if she doesn't want to, then I'll flay her.
Yeah, like you said, great love story.
Stay focused.
Yeah, well, we'd like to visit a friend in jail.
You guys are so nice, I'll even lend you the keys. I'm heading home right away.
Mission accomplished, we got the keys.
And we helped someone feel better, that's nice.
Oh, that's right. Thanks to us, he's now able to torture people again.
Certainly with his wife.
But
That's the trouble with cursed dungeons. We're meddling with the lives of crazy people. Anyway, enough whining. Let's go find that dwarf.
Do you want to give the booze to Barney?
We found your crappy booze.
Ah, now we're talking, fellas. I think I've had a little bit too much.
Anyway, could you help us out now? You should return the favor.
Ah! Spiders! Lots of spiders crawling all over me! Everywhere! And rats!
He's having delirium tremens!
Leave me alone! Damn creatures! I will annihilate you!
Oh no, by Legolas's arrows! I told you, liquor can't solve your problems!
Execution!
Ad Astraco!
hate spiders!
I'll teach you he's terrible.
Toga! Swala! Bonwaza!
My bad!
If everyone hadn't ignored me.
Cowardly, but efficient.
I need a drink. God damn it, a drink.
Tough it out!
Ugh. How about I cut 5 or 6 of your legs? Your breath smells of skunk ass!
Leveled up. The ogre, leveled up. The barbarian, leveled up. The elf, leveled up.
The bigger they are, the louder they fall down.
By Tinsha's slippers, he was under a spell.
His delirium tremens did have some magical properties.
Check his pockets before strutting like a peacock in the henhouse.
No, big guy. No way we'd become his friends now that we've knocked him out. So, found the keys?
Here.
Oh, amazing. You can roll a comatose drunk.
Great. That's at least one thing we've managed. Let's go.
Do you want to give the booze to Barney?
Hey, lads, I'm thirsty. Thirsty! Strife.
Ew!
We'll be back shortly. Wrong door.